M0FXB, Retrovis RT3S running the new OpenGD firmware. Just show you the my call sign on boot up. There you go, bye for now. Follow the video link in the description to do this yourself.